Oh, you'll be here? Oh, no worries, man. Alright. The orcs have died and... enough to... fail the mission. Time to catch him all. How's that for a title? Oh, no, if I need to make this successful. Yes! Pokemon FireRed! I mean, it's not particularly turned out to be the stream I planned it to. I mean, the original plan was to play Fable, but unfortunately, due to situations under technical control that I can't quite resolve in a matter of seconds for your entertainment, I think it's a good idea to play some Pokemon. Alright, so I'll just do something real quick here. And then let's go back to our live scene. Excellent. Huh. Alright, there we are. That's got it. Cool. Fixed it! Sorry, I was trying to get another way of getting that game captured, but turns out I actually still had it configured in my overlay. Ah! And I did the dumb thing by pressing the wrong button. Here we go. Oh, and while you guys watch the recap, I'm just gonna send... about that, I have to send a tweet. Whoa, that was actually a few of your frames that dropped when we had the Fable and a slight frame skip hold. That's my story. No worries. We're happy as we are. Chillax and some Pokemon. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. odd. Yeah, it was good to just relax with some Pokemon. Sorry. Oh. No worries, isn't it? A bug trainer, right? Oh, my super bug Pokemon! Thank you. Yep. Man, the eyes on those things. Yes! Victory! Little puppy. I tell you this, but I aim to be the very best. Like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. I'm still alive. Poisoned. I've been poisoned. Don't you dare patronize me. Hey, Team Milky One, how you doing, my friend? I'm sorry that tonight's game is not Fable. We've had technical difficulties slightly beyond our own. Playing Pokemon instead. Well, we did play a bit of Orcs Must Die during the first hour of the stream, but there was the odd issue or two which we were able to tolerate with for so long, but I decided no, just play it for an hour and then switch to Pokemon. It's okay. We're still gonna have an awesome night tonight. Well, I promise this for everyone who attends tonight's stream, including you guys. Even the viewers that are watching on YouTube, right now as we speak. I completely understand it myself. I mean, it's not the first time it's happened. It's happened with... It was a biomutant stream that I did earlier in the year that I had planned, but... It was just major frame skips, and everything was set to low. Even though my computer can handle it, the stream couldn't. You're just kind of tired. What'd you get up to today? Good. Ellen! 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 Actually, Joe, could you give him a shout out for me, please? Oh, thank you. You beat me to it.
Okay, you called it. I told you. I swear I heard him banana or something. I don't know. Maybe he was just shooting. You called it. He jump scared the shit out of me.
I was looking. I saw it soon as he turned to the right.
Oh, he is. He is. Find a fire type though. Was supposed to do Tarkov tonight, but the servers were down, so just played by ear, did a bunch of games. Oh, nice! What? Yeah! Games are always fun. Unless if you're in the grid and you have to go through punishment by going through a life cycle. Actually, no, life cycles can be fun too, if you're on my end. I will find a way to get Fable up and running for the stream, folks. I do have a few different methods I have as a workaround. Whether we play the original Fable on PC, or if I just play the Anniversary Edition on console. Which I don't mind doing. I mean, it is fun to play on PC, but I reckon console might be an ideal approach because I don't really get any frame drops on console. No worries, Joe. I'll look for that on Messenger, eh? No worries. Yeah, otherwise, worst case scenario, I'll just use the console. Because either way, I was intending to use a controller to play Fable anyway. It may be easier on console as well because it gives me the freedom to run the commands I need to on Streamlabs, legit. Hey, Claire, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having an excellent night. Or day. Actually, no, you're in Australia, so yeah, hope you're having an excellent night. And hope you had an awesome day. Wait. I need Flash, don't I? Does Pikachu know Flash? Yes! I'm smart! Monkey. Friday chocolate. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. I need to turn back. That's working. I done goofed. Just the monkey. That's better. I'll catch one of these actually. Might just do a couple more cuts. Assuming if I can make the head. Thank you, Claire. I appreciate your wonderful call. Thank you. Yes. Do I know about Pokemon cosplay? Yeah, I drew stuff as Ash. As you can tell by my Twitch profile. And it's Angelina! How you doing, my birthday twin? I'm so sorry that I'm not playing Fable tonight. I hit a technical snag which I couldn't quite resolve in a short manner, so I will be able to stream it. I have a couple of workarounds that I can sort out, but it does actually require me to take a bit of time. Don't worry, you will get your Fable, I promise. One way or another. Donkey! But yeah, I do have a few ways. I heard the game running. Yeah, that was Patrick. He's my shout-outs alert. So he just shouts Finland. And then we see the wonderful clip from the amazing streamer that we shout out. In this case, Angelina is who we've shouted out tonight. But yeah, how you been? Hope you had a wonderful start to your weekend as well. I'm doing very well, thank you. Just a bit ashamed that I couldn't play Fable tonight, but we will find another night to play it. I reckon if I'm still at Alert Level 3 Step 2 on Wednesday, and if I can sort out my technical issues and find the workaround to get Fable up and running on the 360, which I should do, might play it then. Weekend okay, been a rough week, so nice to just do you for the last couple of days. Ooh! Yes! You're getting a hat from Lena. Excellent, Joe! Can't wait to see you wear it. Kinda need to wear a hat because they do say slip slop, slap and wrap. Slap on a hat. Hit me with your best shot. Yes. Hey, Captain, how you doing, my friend? Welcome to the stream. So glad you can make it here tonight on this amazing Saturday evening where I can't play Fable due to technical issues. It's okay. I'll find a workaround to get up and running for you guys for a future stream. I like what this guy did. This trainer. This hiker. He...
I'm just trying to get an excellent rating.
So. Oh, I think I've seen this game. Yes! That's one of those games you were playing when I read it into you, that's right.
Yeah!
Yeah, doing very well, thank you.
Man, I'm just playing this like it was yesterday, you know?
But wasn't it yesterday? Oh yeah, just as Captain entered, I was up against this Pokemon trainer. I walk up to his line of sight and he says, "Hit me with your best shot." And when I won the battle, he has some outro dialogue that said, "Fired away." So of course, he was referencing a particular song called "Hit Me With Your Best Shot." Which I'm sure someone is playing that on guitar right now. And somewhere in the world. I mean, it's entirely possible. 7 billion humans, at least. I definitely know it wasn't me, just sorry to put my two cents in, but I did pick up the Anniversary Edition DLC that came out on Friday, I think it was, even though the anniversary was actually on Thursday, 11/11/2021, and I was playing a bit of it last night while watching Mickey's stream. I thought it was quite good. Yeah, 10 years of Skyrim. On the 11th of November, 2011 was the release date for that. I still have my day one copy too. Who did I pick? Because I started off with fresh save data last night. Oh, I forgot what it was called. I think I might have picked one of the Imperial Roses. I think it's Imperial. Yeah, Imperial. I think that's what I picked. Ooh, nice! Oh, awesome! Actually, it might be possible for you to stream the Xbox 360 games on your Twitch, but you might need a capture card for that. I mean, when I was streaming Harry Potter and the Order of Phoenix and Half-Life Prince, end of August was when I did Oliver's kind of pick. Yeah, it'd be awesome to see you stream it one day. I'll definitely have to check out that stream. Yeah, just the capture card, really. So either an Elgato or like what I've got, an EVGA XR1 should do the trick. And a decent one for you will probably cost $300, give or take. There are some Black Friday deals going on, so you might have a good deal going on for one, especially from PvP. I've just got my eyes gone in between the deals right now. I managed to get a deal on a memory card which I was able to use for my PSP that I've been tinkering with. So this can now read 128GB. Which I'm so glad I'm able to. Ah, hang on. Ooh, definitely looking forward to it. Very good. I've been running some testing on it a while ago, and I'm actually quite glad of the outcome. I might do some N64 games if I can't get... Yeah, I have. I definitely have. I was using it to play A Bug's Life. I did some Toy Story 2 just for nostalgia. Ocarina of Time. And, oh, I love Banjo-Kazooie. I have it on my Xbox One. Donkey Kong. I'm quite tempted to do Smash Brothers, like the original Smash Brothers, but I could also do that exact same mode on the Switch. So I reckon... Ooh! That's another one I was testing. Indiana Jones and the Infernal Machine. I loved it on PC, but I always wanted to play the N64 version, and I finally managed to get it working too. Oh, the Infernal Machine was an amazing game, it really was. Wait, what? Fallout 5 confirmed? Really? I need to see this. How? Starfield... Fallout 5. I need to see this. They talk about it. Okay, so it looks like it's in the right? Oh, yeah. So it's in very early development. Yeah, I was just reading that, right? Like, just as we're speaking. Mind you, Fallout's been an entirely different game since the very first Fallout release. I remember it was like top-down point-and-click adventure, and now it's a shoot 'em up. It's really evolved. It really has. And an amazing soundtrack as well. Especially from the feedback I've heard on the game. Like, it really gives that dystopian feel that Fallout provides. It's like the very early stages, so this is the planning that they're doing. It's basically their way of saying, if it's to become a game, what do they want to achieve out of it? Well, of course, they want to make money. But given the fact this is the fifth installment of the series, like, what do they want it to be about? Like, what do they want new in the game that Fallout's 1, 2, 3, New Vegas, 4, 76 don't have? Because, some games that have the same mechanics that go on year after year after year, everyone's gonna get boring of that because they're going to figure out they forked out a little bit more money than what they did on the previous release, which was only a year ago, and nothing new has happened. But so, yeah, Call of Duty is an example of that. Even though people still love the series, but it's something that, from a multiplayer perspective, it's still the same. But single player, like, you know, it has a rich story. And that is what I look for in games myself, but when it comes to multiplayer, it's the same thing. Oh, very cool, Joe. That's awesome, mate. Depends if they actually do more with Elder Scrolls, because they are working on 6 right now, but we don't know where in development that is, because they've announced it years ago, and I was talking to Alice about it, Duck Distracted, the other day on Discord. Like, she was waiting for not another Elder Scrolls 5 anniversary, and I'm like, you know Elder Scrolls 6 is in the works, right? And she's like, wait, this? And this was something that was announced about 2 or 3 years ago, I think. 2 or 3, I'd say. But we haven't heard anything new, but I'm hoping that we get to hear something new from Microsoft at some point, because they're the ones that, yeah. Because we've had quite a few releases already, like, I play it on my Switch and no one bats an eye, but I've had like 3 different versions of it on PC. I'm pretty sure the upgrades are sufficient enough to just give me for free, but no, I had to pay for one of them. Although, what I wouldn't mind seeing from, if they were to do anything more with Fallout, even though Fallout 5 is a good idea in itself, what if they were to remake Fallout 1, 2, and Tactics with newer graphics, like something that's more, you know, something that we can use on our modern day systems. Or maybe they could brush up on Elder Scrolls 1 and 2 a bit more. Maybe get Morrowind and Oblivion some love as well. Since Skyrim's been getting 10 years of its attention. I hope Bethesda's watching the stream. I know they're not big on Pokemon that I know of, but you know, this is basically a $1 million idea for them. If not for them, then for Microsoft, because Microsoft owns them. Nice, Joe. Well, if they had a team who, because they've got all the, like, they've got the whole, but they got everything there, they just need to put it into an engine. And I can tell that's not entirely hard from a gaming development perspective. Like, I've had, like, I've done study on these things, and, you know, they've got the, well, they've been able to do it for Skyrim anyway. So if they, and at the same time, Oblivion did release within the same generation as Skyrim, but just later on throughout that generation. Because Oblivion released for PC, Xbox 360, and PS3. Same platforms as Skyrim. So, long story short, it's possible. But Morrowind, it should be possible to do that, because I've seen people get Unreal Engine 1 games working with Unreal Engine 4 and still retain the same graphics and just polish them up a bit. Like, they're just fan-made projects as well, and they look amazing. And that's all done independently by a single person, so if a whole team could work on it, they could actually do a lot more than what a single person has done. Yeah. I've seen YouTube videos of it. It's so cool. And there's even a guy who's working on a independent project of making Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets into Unreal Engine 4, using the using all the assets from the PC version of the game. Best Harry Potter game of all time, might I add? In my opinion. Otherwise, if you're someone who's never played Harry Potter games at all, but have played Legend of Zelda, highly recommend. It's got that Legend of Zelda feeling to it. Oh, no it didn't. I want to though, now that you mention it, because it's Mark Hamill, it's Luke Skywalker, it's the Joker. It's Master Ericus, the greatest Keyblade wielder of all time. Oh, nice, man. Oh, Okay, Milky, what sort of command would you like for Elixir? I'll see if I can do it. If I create a routine somehow. Carpenter Brew Turbo Filler. Alexa, when I say Carpenter Brew, you play Turbo Killer on Spotify.
Sorry, I don't have an answer for you.
Really? Oh, I have to look and set one further on. Hey, Milky, can you send that one to me in my direct messages, please? Thanks so much. Sorry, I was trying to see if I can set up as a routine Elixir, but it doesn't seem. Hey, I know what you're gonna do. She who shall not be named. I mean, it's happened before. Thanks, Milky. I got that one right here. Really appreciate it, dude. Not dark. I mean, I'm just using flash. Thanks so much, man. I appreciate it very much. Since I'll be playing some PlayStation 1 games in a couple weeks' time. I've even got the memory card ready for it. A dedicated streaming memory card. Giotto, quit flirting with the enemy. Thank you. So true, they're clear. I wonder. Wait. I'll get the monkey healed, shall I? Okay. Alright, here we go. Yes! I'm gonna win this, I'm gonna win this. He's laughing at something, so... Think again, because you're wrong. Not laughing at- hi fever. I see. It's a- okay, social distancing, man. You might have, the corona. He was just starting up, that's alright. That's fine. Wait! I need to move down. I'm just letting him win for some reason. Oh, but he's just hard enough again. Okay, now this time. Karate chop. Okay, we won't hear it for long. Because I'm swapping Pokemon. It's disturbing because I'm low on HP, but we'll be fine because I'm winning the battle. That's better. Grab a bunch of those. And maybe a few. I'll go this way. Monkey! So close. Why are you flirting with the enemy, monkey? Okay. I'll be fine. This is fine. Well, I didn't mean it. I mean, your Clefairy was trying to attack me. I Three times, not two, not four, three. Twin power is fantastic, didn't you know? Well, definitely. I mean, I'm a birthday twin myself. Thank you. Duel is fun, but so are Pokemon. Here we go. Wait. I haven't even been to Celadon yet. Or at least in the same game. Here we go. Yes, there is. Keep our Team Rocket's way. Well, what are you gonna do? Lose? Well, you're right, because I'm gonna win.
Fancy some tea?
So he drew me? Okay. You're the programmer. We're not. Okay. Now, what have we got out here? He's guarding a poster? Why would you want to guard a poster? Unless if there was something that poster was hiding, I think. Oh well, that's alright. We'll just take him down. Here we go. Leveled up. I can see ghosts with the silver scope. Why, thank you. I'm just gonna take it off your boss's hands. Eradicate, ooh, eradicate. me do this. Moonstone. Why did I come here? Well, to defeat you all. That's why I came here. Team Rocket's too easy to beat. Even though they have their own gas.
Yes!
Oh, poison gas. Nope. Nope, bad day, bad day! I'm poisoned! Come on! Come on! Maybe just another. Victory! Oh, by the way, those of you who play Pokémon, who's getting the Diamond and Pearl remakes on 6 days' time? I know Joe is. Because he told me he's picking up the Twin Pack and he's gonna be playing Diamond first. Coughing's gotta do something about their gear. Enough, I only have two. I need a key. Absolutely ridiculous, I need a key. Yes! Well, I came from upstairs, so I could have been the word. Oh yeah, but anyone who's in the chat, who would like to know what I'm doing for New Year's Eve on stream with you folks? Regardless of if we're in lockdown or not here in New Zealand, I've still got some amazing plans for all you wonderful people. I could either spill it out here and now, or maybe just leave a surprise until the actual night. Thank you. No! Well, I'm winning. Yes, you jumped lefty. Well, I picked it up. Yes, you did. Now I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use lefty. So I can't use Mudslap? What if I use Dig? Well, I win. Elevator going down, I think. Yep. I found some calcium. How's the monkey? Ooh, also quite close. No worries. It's defeat. Yes, I did ruin your plans. And that was intentional too. Thank you. and then they're not. Gonna paralyze me. Don't need to be back in there. I'm sure we can work something out. I'll just make you faint. Can I not see the beauty of evil? No, I cannot. That's why I'm defeating you guys. Cool, thanks Joe. No sweat. Yes! Trio, trio, trio. Oh, it's the boss. It's Giovanni. I was actually defeating him in Pokemon Go today when he has Shadow Lugia in his party. Unfortunately, it's not the one from Gale of Darkness. I would like it to be, though. Friday Shock Action. I win. My monkey has turned into a big monkey. That's more like it. Am I a loss? No, I'm Bradtastic Ninja. Boyfriend, he's a dog called Giovanni. Okay, failing apologies. Are they considered to be a leader of an evil organization known as Team Rocket? This particular Giovanni was just a beating was. Anyway, how's your night going? I hope you're having a wonderful day. Ooh, let's hear it, Joe. Let's hear it. I want to hear some good news. Because you've announced it. Yes! Of course it'll work when you pick it up in the overlay. But when it comes to streaming it is where... it could get you, because I was running that test with Fable beforehand, before the stream. But the thing is, when I started streaming it, that's where it started getting the huge frame drops. Will you be playing the original or these special edition? Medium settings on the special edition or the original release. Funny thing is, I've upgraded mine with the 10-year anniversary DLC. Still on Ultra. I would have thought I would have toned it down a bit because I haven't got a ray tracing graphics card yet. I'm still running a 1080 Ti. Oh, original release, gotcha. No worries. No worries at all. Health noise in the original Pokemon games. I know, right in the fields, right? heal. Safely say that that guy's been gambling. Wow, that guy's a pervert right there. Went away with her Pokemon. Apparently she was getting bored. Yes, I need new attack. Is it alright if we call tomorrow, Joe? Because when I finish the stream, I'll be doing some editing, which I need to do for my videos before I upload them first thing tomorrow morning. Yeah, might make it easier that way. It's just how I manage my post-stream admin. Excellent. Excellent. Cool. My upload should be up pretty early because it's just... There'll be two videos because there's the Walks Must Die video with the failed Fable attempt due to the technical difficulties, and then there'll be a separate video with Pokémon. Normally I manage multi-game streams with separate videos, but I think the only one where I've had, or the only ones where I've actually kept everything in one video would have been from the Halloween stream and the community night that we had on Wednesday, which was very fun. I want to do that again. I actually want to host such a night again. It is really cool. Oh, definitely, mate. And I have to find a key for you, so you can actually get golf with friends on your Steam as well. You'll love that game. It's just golf on Steam, like miniature golf. But of course, knowing what games are like, it can be practically like a fantasy-based course where it's beyond reality. It's actually really cool. I've played it a few times. Once with Vicky and Yuki, and twice with Duck Distracted. But mind you, that was a few months ago. No worries. I'll look out for a deal on it, so I can help you get a good deal on it. Because when it's on special, it's like roughly 10 bucks. Might even just double check what I've got left in my Steam repository. Well, my collection of Steam keys that I've not redeemed, because most of them are double ups, which I tend to use as giveaways. But if I got one line about for golf with friends, I'll give it to you a free charge, man. Just like that. When you're right now on Steam? Oh, that'll be its normal price. Because that's how much I got mine for when I was first looking for the game. No, there's an old man outside your window, so he's still out there peeking through the window like a peeping Tom. No, well, I'm not supposed to be selling them myself. No, That's how they get you. But mind you, once you get golf with friends, and you find a community that actually plays a fair bit, then you'll find it's fun. No, I don't sell Steam keys. Because there's no secret. I don't sell Steam keys. I just collect the ones I get as spares from my Humble Bundle, use them as giveaways if I need to. Like the I Laugh, I Lose challenge, or I did one for Halloween where Lena won a spoopy Steam key for her library, even though I think she shares her library with Captain Obvious. Isn't that right, Twin? Not sure if you're listening, but if you're, if you can hear my voice, then yeah. Yeah, they do. Or at least they share the same device, because she was playing Tomb Raider off Steam on there. I think. I could be wrong. It is possible to switch accounts on Steam on a particular device, or just have one person owning the account and then... Well, I don't think they're sharing the same account on multiple devices. I think it's just having a one account for two people to use to play the same games. Basically, as if it's kind of old school when it comes to installing games on a single PC and just basically have as a shared device, like a family PC or some sorts. But I think it's just their own arrangement for playing games on their device. I think. As for me, I have my own account and I just have my own games on there. Okay, considering fact, I have like over 2,000 games in my library. No! I need a heal. I'm still winning. I can see this. I think they may be as Steam keys, so they won't be redeemed on accounts, but they'll just be... Yeah, but for me, I'm not... Like, I'm choosing to not sell them anyway, because I just give them away. and they are purchased by me, and I, and since I've gone off bundle, it wouldn't be fair for me to make a profit from that. And considering the fact that I can give them away as prizes, it might be worthwhile to do that. But of course, they'll be giving you guys the right incentive to actually to be able to win. Likely, I laugh, I lose. You guys tell me a terrible joke, I laugh, you guys get a free stinky. Okay, I think we've still got the shenanigans going on up in Lavender Town as well. He wants the tea. How do we know if he'll share this with the other guards? For the ones that are based on Nightbot, I do also have a, well, I do also use my streamer chatbot as a tool for Pokemon. So for the ones that I create off there, I actually manually type out a list and put it down below. Yes! Thank you, Magic 8 Ball! Yeah, the 8 ball should have thought of a better answer, I have to say. A more honest answer. Why would you say Outlook not so good, Nightboy? To one of my own moderators, too. Not to mention a really awesome friend, too. The 8 ball's even been a wise guy with me. Took a while for it to give us a better answer. Yes, that's a lot better. Justification. Good night, bot. I don't have to replace your programming. Or at least Samuel won't. Otherwise, he's the one. Actually, Samuel's the one who programmed the 8 ball into Nightbot. Net, son. Yeah. Now he's being defensive. Oh, there might be a little cooldown on their paleontologies. Try again now. Cubone! I want a Cubone! Yes! I can still catch it. Oh, no worries, Joe. Thanks for the loot. Gotta obey the 8-ball. Yes! You must obey the dear leader, 8-ball. Obey the dear leader. Ah, we got a squid. Nugget. Ha ha ha! I'm winning. I know it's just a ghost. Original games that it was able to be caught. Mind you, it's probably just a ghost. Alright, paleontologists, hope you have an excellent night. Thanks for popping by and showing your amazing support. I really appreciate you. And yeah, hope you have a wonderful Sunday tomorrow as well. It's Mr. Fuji. Yay! Welcome back, Joe! So glad you can make it, my friend. That looked good. No worries, I'll just finish off this battle with Team Rocket. And then that should reclaim, yeah, the Lavender Town Tower. Hang on, I'll wrap up shortly. Here we go. Yes. Alright, so let's save that there. Yep, wrapping up, wrapping up. Oh, what happened there? Did it freeze on me? Oh no, there we go. We got it. It just took a while to process. Hey, Victorious! So glad you can make it. Unfortunately, I was just about to end the stream. I do apologize for that inconvenience. But yes, this is the moment where I'd like to say thank you to each and every one of you amazing people for attending tonight's stream. Whether you've been lurking or just jumping in chat, relaxing, or just being straightforward amazing, which all you guys are, yeah, you've shown amazing support tonight. Even though my intentions of streaming Fable tonight have failed, we've still been able to quickly turn around and play another amazing game nonetheless. So, yeah, we haven't... Oh! Hey, Samuel! Just saw you pop up. Yes. Sorry. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure what the Waikato looks like. With alert levels after Tuesday night. But if we're still at alert level 3 step 2, I may host another stream. Could be Fable if I could get my workaround up and running. Otherwise, I'll have something else in mind for you amazing people. Yeah, otherwise, Thursday, what am I streaming Thursday? I better have a look at my timetable. I should really memorize this. So Thursday, I am streaming Serious Sam 3 BFE. I will be completing the DLC of, yeah, of BFE, of course. Outlook not so good. I want to be optimistic about it. I hope that we actually, safely change alert levels. But yeah, Thursday I'll be completing the DLC for Serious Sam 3. If I complete it early enough, I may prematurely start some Sirius Sam HD the first encounter that night as well. But we'll see how we get on that night, first things first. Alright, Samuel, while you're here and you've officially redeemed the points, I will honor that and hydrate for you. Currently, let me just change a few things. I'll hide the Game Boy, and I'll show you guys. So for those of you who haven't seen my timetable, here it is. I'm actually showing you stuff that I've not officially shown on my Twitter, because a lot of this is subject to change. I'm still trying to... That's fine, your computer can do it for you. Yeah, so I want to officially say, instead of Asterix and Obelix XXL2, which I had planned for the 15th of December, I decided to choose Croc for you guys. Because I wanted to play a classic game for you amazing folks, to wrap up the year, of course. So what do you guys think of that? And then I've also been drawing up some guidelines to help us through the RPG Maker VX streams that I want to do with you people. And of course, you guys will be helping me make the game. So I'll be working with the tools, but you guys will be choosing what the game will include. But before we actually get started with making the game, we will spend whatever time it takes to get through the tutorials, so that you guys can get a good insight on what functionality RPG Maker has, so that whatever you choose to suggest to put in the game, we can actually have that functionality in there to be able to meet that request. Because it's a 2D RPG game that we're making, don't expect for 3D evolved battles, because I don't think RPG Maker can do that with the VX version, which I thought was a good idea. Because I know that... Oh, what's that game? Evoland. Somehow evolves from 2D side-scrolling to 3D adventure, which is quite cool. And then, of course, we got the special New Year's Eve stream that I am still developing a few things for. Just to highlight how amazing 2021 has been for streaming and Let's Plays, and even just hanging out with the community as well. I've been making a video to highlight all the titles that I've either streamed or done Let's Plays of for the year. And I'll probably have that finished by the time I start. Oh, I complete my Croc stream, because I'll need to include that in there too. And then everything else for the remainder of the year, I would have already streamed for the first time on the channel, because I don't need to repeat the same title twice. Well, there is an exception to the rule. If it's a different platform and that particular platform makes it look like a different game, then I'll allow it. I mean, the Chamber of Secrets and Philosopher's Stone and Chamber of Secrets are... Whoa! 8-Ball! Sort yourself out, mate! That 8-Ball. Whoa. How dare you talk to your host like that? This is fine. I'm just casually getting insulted by my own, actually, Samuel, you developed 8-Ball, didn't you? On my channel. Ah, 8-Ball recognizes its stupidity. Nice. But yeah, I also, like, I know it's early decisions, but I was actually looking at doing Doctor Who The Adventure Games, on channel. But yeah, I just thought I'd give you guys a good insight of, how my plans look for streaming. Because we have got a lot of amazing titles to go through, and this is only to wrap up the year of 2021 and to begin a new year of 2022. But yeah, that's all I got to share in regards to upcoming events and any potential streams. I reckon it's time for us to host a raid. Oh, Learn to Fly! I remember playing that at high school. I managed to sort out the first one in the matter of, oh, I think it was 20 in-game days. Alright, who shall we raid? I see SB is live tonight. Let's give this amazing gentleman a raid. He is playing bow mode on Dark Souls, so he's only allowed to use a bow and arrow while playing through Dark Souls. He can't use any other weapons. So let's show him our appreciation and raid into his stream. Those of you who haven't followed him, be sure to drop a follow. Otherwise, say hello and show that we're here to support him. Otherwise, if you're heading to bed now, then have a Bradtastic night. Get the best sleep you can. Wake up feeling fresh on Sunday morning. Even if there's a bit of sleeping involved, unless if you have to wake up early, but oh well, no worries. Look after yourselves. Catch you all either Wednesday or Thursday night. Also, look out for my Twitter, because I'll most likely post an update on what I'll do then on there. But yeah, until next time, bye for now. Peace.
Thank you very much for checking out my video. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, jump on Discord, and like my Facebook page, Bradtastic Ninja Gaming. Everything you need will be in the description down below. Also, shout out to Megatron 3124, Blur, T of Milky One, Claire de Montrath, Angelina 90, Mr. Captain Obvious, Paleontologies, Victoria 0731, and Kiwi Gamerin for jumping on say hello during this portion of the stream. Cheers, everyone!